Hello everyone, welcome to the channel, you're watching Horizon Rover. Just a quick heads up video, the new update is available for Red Dead Online for PlayStation 4 and Xbox. On PlayStation it will be 164 MB, for Xbox that will be 3.24 GB, I guess. It seems like this update fixes all the issues we got now in the game with version 1.21. At least the guys who installed that update already, they happy with that, and I really believe that it's true. So soon I will jump in to test it myself. If everything is fixed over there, hopefully I will release a video on that positive one. So good luck with your update, good luck with your today's daily challenges and playing Red Dead Online. Hopefully everybody happy now. Good luck and see you later.